Artificial intelligence, a lot of people think about it in sort of the sexy way of, I can diagnose something better than a human. But there's just an incredible amount of potential in the efficiency of the way that we deliver healthcare. If you could have artificial intelligence algorithms just running in the background, screening for these kind of deadly diseases, that's a preventative measure right there. How can you know somebody's genetic disposition for cardiac disease and be able to potentially witness an atrial fibrillation and intervene with that patient before they potentially get into a state of stroke or heart attack? How do you ensure that you've got a quality image? How do you then process that image and measure the anatomy in the image and present the information to a radiologist in a meaningful way? Those are all very high touch, susceptible to error, tasks that need to go on in order for you to get the best quality image to the radiologist to understand what your diagnosis and treatment path would be. Another example is looking at no-show data in the radiology department. If you could predict that there would be a no-show, you could either even call that person a second time to remind them or fill the slot so that you don't lose that $500 per exam. Healthcare and biology are some of the biggest data of our time. It's messy data. It has to be an artificial intelligence problem just by the nature of the amount of data, the variety of that data, and how we're going to go off and integrate it. And as we are on this journey towards precision medicine, there's really no other approach than to use artificial intelligence. NVIDIA has been creating a computing platform for the scientists of our time to be able to achieve things that we've never been able to do before. Healthcare is at this inflection point where we continue to just add new sensors, create new data that are sources for preventative medicine, diagnostics, and even drug discovery. Now is the time where we can take all of the last 25 years of technology that we've built, whether it be from computer graphics, simulation, accelerated computing, and now artificial intelligence, and put all of those technologies to work into an area where there is no governing equation. It's so complex. It's the definition of messy data. No one human is the same. Healthcare will be the biggest computing industry of the future. Continuously look around you for what are some of the weak signals, and really understand them to a point where you can take action on them and start spreading the word to others and evangelizing the idea. What we do at NVIDIA is we are an enablement platform. We're enabling the entire healthcare industry to understand artificial intelligence and make it work for the applications that are gonna get us to precision medicine.